The 1-2. Swung on and missed. Oh, that was a very good curveball. His second strikeout tonight.
Yeah, he started it up a little higher and made the adjustment instead of bouncing it. He left it up there and it gets down to the knees or possibly below. And there you'll see he comes back with a good curveball and gets the strikeout.